When purchasing a property abroad, it's always a good idea to learn some of the local language.
Now, pronouncing locations can also be pretty tricky, which is why we thought we'd have a bit of a head-to-head challenge in terms of pronunciation. Hola.
Hola. Buenas tardes.
Calle de Ahorros. Calle de Ahorros.
Caja de Ahorros.
Oh, well done, my darling.
Thanks. Agente de la Propiedad Inmobiliaria.
Agente de la Propiedad Inmobiliaria.
Oh, what? That was like someone from Leicester trying to speak Spanish.
Ta-da! Hondón de las Nieves.
Hondón de las Nieves. Thank you. Guadamar del Segura.
Guadamar del Segura.
Get on! What? Robbed!
Sorry.
Absolutely
robbed. Let's have a little count, shall we?